Welcome in to Radio Row in Minnesota for Super Bowl 52. Courtney Cox joined now by Logan Woodside. Logan, thanks for taking the time to talk with us.
Thank you for having me.
An exciting time for you right now with the draft coming up. You're a quarterback. Lots of quarterbacks in this year's draft. How's preparation going?
It's going good. You know, I'm down in Florida right now training and getting ready for the combine coming up in a couple weeks, and it's an exciting time for sure.
And you just wrapped up at Toledo. Favorite memory from your time there?
Favorite memory this past year is winning a conference championship, something that hasn't been done in 13 years. So it was great to be with those guys and win it in my last year.
And we're in New England, New England Sports Network. Mm-hmm. So take this with a grain of salt. Who do you have winning this year's Super Bowl?
Patriots.
All right. So you just got some fans. Quarterback to quarterback, Tom Brady doing this at the age of 40. How crazy is that?
It's incredible. You know, he just came out with the Tom versus Time. So I've watched every episode, and just to see his preparation and what he actually does in the offseason is crazy, and it just goes to show, you know, when he's out there on the field.
All right. Well, Logan, good luck. We look forward to seeing what you do with your career, and make sure to keep it locked in. Nesson.com. We'll have all your coverage throughout this week and when the draft rolls around.